I'm Wynn Harrison for WEBN Boston here in Perry, Iowa, where undecided voters just heard Ron Paul's stance on foreign policy.
Why don't we encourage people to think about foreign policy under the golden rule? Don't do anything to any other country that we don't want them to do to us, and that would solve a lot of our problems.
It seems like a lot more people are undecided with the caucuses being next Tuesday. I'm surprised how many are still undecided.